So the Surface now, again, is not being responsive. You can see the CPU update is not updating. And oh, now it's responsive again. And now the CPU is updating. The CPU graph is updating. It's responsive. Oh, it died. No longer responsive. And now it's responsive. Oh, not responsive. Can't switch windows. Now it's responsive.